Good evening everyone, it's Charlie. You're wondering why I'm sitting here with a knife. Well, the knife is to unbox the recent delivery of beer that I've had from Beerdome in the Czech Republic. And so let's cut into this box and see what goodies we can find. Put the knife away. Open the box. Well packaged, this was ordered. I'll put in the notes below the video when it was ordered, but it's well packed. Let's see what the first one we've got is. It's a larger bottle, Alois Polytmavi Pivo Trzynacka. This is from, let me try and say that, Pivovar Urzyniewicz. Somebody can tell me whether I'm saying that right or not. A big bottle, a nice litre and a half bottle, so one to drink quietly on my own. Here's another plastic bottle. This is from Muflon Pivovar Kunratice. So again, it's a half dark lager. You'll see there Polytmavi Lejak, so that's a half dark lager. Pivo Videnski. Let me try that again. Pivo Videnskiego Pivo. It's a Viennese style half dark lager. Half dark is kind of, if you're Scottish, then you would understand something like tartan special. It's that kind of idea. Zikovets, my favourite brewery. Well, one of my favourite breweries. 15 degree hotline West Coast IPA. And it's 6.5% alcohol. So these are delivered by there was a special deal on Beerdome to get them delivered over here with DHL. Normally if it's full price, it's too expensive to buy them over here. But when there's cheaper delivery, then it's worthwhile. Bacalash. Let's see, Zastudenga Shmeleni, so, and Svetlin Lejak, so that's something like a hoppy light lager from Bacalage. Next up, another can, Staropramen Polytmavi Granat, half dark, again, same idea, like a tartan special or a tenant special or that kind of thing. Get rid of some of the packing, we'll clear that up later on. Premator Double, this is called. Now, let me. It's a dark beer from Premator, and let me see if it tells me. 10.5% alcohol, so that's going to be a bit of a challenge. It says on the top it's 24, so 24 degrees plateau. Degrees plateau is a comment on the amount of fermentable carbohydrate in the beer. Conrad, original Czech dark beer. What's it say there? Vratislavské pivo. That's just the name of it, I suppose. So, and 4.5% alcohol. Next one, Obora. I've had some Obora beers before while I was in the Czech Republic. This is their Kolsch. Move some of the packaging again. That feels interesting. Another Zekovets, this time sour passion fruit. I'm not ordinarily a big fan of the sour beer style, but this is Zekovets, so I'm going to give it a try. Vinohradsky Pivovar Athanum, India Pale Ale. I like India Pale Ales generally, and I've had good beers from Vinohradsky in the past. 6.5% IPA. Sviani. Sviani is a fairly decent quality Pilsner style lager. Generally a Pilsner style lager brewery from the north part of the country. This says it's the premium one, it's the number 450. That's not a comment on anything other than just giving it a name. But I'll look forward to that one. Conrad spitting you have 14 degrees. I don't be spitting in your beer, spitting you have. Another Zichovets, Robin this time, it's an American pale ale, 12 degrees, Dvanatsko, 12 degree pale ale, another Obora, this one's called Yeji Baba. I'm not quite sure in the translation of Yeji Baba, somebody can help me out with that one, hopefully that's watching this. If you know what Yeji Baba means, please comment and please let me know in the comments. Also be great if you fancy joining the channel, subscribing to the channel, sharing it with your pals. Zishklepa from Pardubice Pivovar. I think I heard Pardubice Pivovar were shortly closing or moving production to somewhere else. So this is Dvanatska Horka. I think Horka in this case is bitter. But again, I appreciate any correction if I've got that wrong. It says Sklepa. Could be something to do with a cellar, but I'm not quite sure. Platan Jednatska, just a nice 11 degree light lager. Still a few to go. Sviani again, the Sviani Baron. It's says traditional pivo without pasteurisation. Strong pilsner. Let's see, does it give me an idea? It's a 15 degree beer, so there's quite a lot of hops going into this. 6.5% lager. Bohemia Regent President. Traditional Czech beer, it says on it. What do we know about it? President's Fietli Special. So, a light coloured beer. Probably a fairly decent lager. All of these will be reviewed individually and put up on the video link individually. Sviansky Maz. No, say that again. Sviansky Maz. Not sure what Maz means in this case. Traditional pivo without pasteurisation. Zichovets Krahulik. This is the light lager from Zichovets. I've had it before over there. It's okay, it's a light lager, but I just wanted to get another Zichovets to review. A few more still to go. Another Sviansky Knieze. Knieze, I think a Knieze was some sort of duke or lord or something like that. But I thought that was more South Balkan than Slavic land. Another Sviansky Rytiers. Rytiers sounds like rider, might be knight. Somebody, Knight Rider, certainly no Knight Rider, get your kit off. Another unpasteurised lager. Again, if you can help me out with the translation of the word Rytiers, I'd appreciate that. Cherna Barbora from Ostravar. Cherna Barbora, Black Barbara. And it's a 13 degree Sline Tmave. Not quite sure what Sline is in this, but Tmave means dark. So that's Black Barbara for you. One more to come. Sviansky Knezhna sound. I really don't know what this means, but in any case, it's a Tmavislina again, so another probably a dark lager. This seems to be a wee special. I'm not sure what these are, but let's have a look. Staroborno. I think these are maybe a wee gift. Staroborno, extra hockey bitter, so extra bitter, bitter, B-I-T-R. And Richtage Premium. Richtage Pivo Svedli Ležak, so a light lager. And yes, I shall look forward to drinking these individually. I'll put up the, when I review them individually, I'll put the price onto each of them because I have that by email. And now all that remains is to repack this and get rid of all the excess. So thank you very much for watching.